try it 10 more minutes and then playing fucking Rocket League. Come on. Queues have been shit tonight. Gotten one game in the last hour. And now it's just sitting there. Oh, I do have it. I didn't even hear the stream was still on. Thanks. All right, does that work? Do you hear an echo anymore? Yeah, earlier today, I saw games going in every couple minutes. Well, after the last game stopped. But now, it's shit. The echo's gone, correct? Okay. They said they were gonna post kill the dev times on Friday, but they never did that. And nothing I saw today. These guys have gotta come out when it's such low population to get some people playing. And this party chat and friends list is just terrible. Where'd you see that? Is it always on Saturdays? I'll check the Twitter and see if there's anything.
Child hungers.
Yeah, this is a really damn small community. It's hard to hype something up and get people to watch this game or anything if there's never a game on or one game every 2 hours. Like, hey, come check out this cool almost game. I got one of my friends hooked on it by watching GeekBits stream and yeah, that's true. But there's a lot of bugs to be worked out, and who knows how long it's actually going to take to fix all of them. I can definitely see the potential here. It's just, it's hard to get excited to play this game when you know you're going to be in queue for half an hour to an hour and maybe get one, two games in. Yeah, I mean, the hell, the chat and add friends are just, they're just shit right now. They introduce party chat and then all your friends leave, so you can't put them in the party chat to talk to them or invite them. So that was pretty crap. Last week ran a hell of a lot better than this week's. They said it's a small dev team. Do you guys know how many people actually work on this game? Are both of you guys in queue?
I go where I am needed.
What the hell? You see that? I went to the graphics and it just crashed the game. Ah, oh, shit. I'm logging back in. See if it does it again. Wow, it does. Can't switch between requested monitor resolution. Switching this to resolution 1440 failed. Trying to lower all resources. Switch failed. Screen could not switch resolution. I didn't even switch anything. What the fuck? All right. Do not go into change your settings in your graphics. All right, Blue, have a good one. I'm gonna play some Rocket League here if the devs don't come in. I should probably be playing Rocket League while I'm in queue. Do you go play something else while you're waiting? Shit, I might as well. Is it the chick UFC one? Yeah, that's what I keep on seeing is 30-second victory, 30-second victory. She's gonna kick her ass. I've actually never seen her fight. I wonder if DirecTV will has a fight streaming. Oh shit. That's damn impressive. What's the UFC on? What network? Seconds, Jesus. Oh shit, you gotta pay $50. What do you what? Did you pay for that, or do you you streaming it from somewhere? What site do you use to stream UFC? I've never even looked up UFC stuff. forgot to even look up on Reddit.
Trouble.
Oh, there we go. Thanks, Bert Dog. Let's see how this looks. Oh, you little shithead. No! Don't bite my damn cord, you little bitch. I log on and the stream just died. Ah. Bit the crap out of my cord.
Reward of that guillotine makes it a little difficult for you to punch afterwards.
Vieira looking to set up another combination. Lopez,
nice right hand by Vieira. Vieira seems to be a bit fresher, Mike. Lopez seems a little more worse for wear after that first round.
Looking to make the most of a second chance. Just missing with that left hook. Lopez, good kick by Vieira. Swelling in the both eyes of Lopez. On the punches, Vieira adjusting his stance. Both men have used a lot of energy, as Joe mentioned, with these submission attempts.
To put it mild, nice kick to the body. Oh, beautiful right hand by Vieira.
We're trying to follow up with a combination.
Good jab by Vieira.
Vieira has Lopez cornered in the octagon. 30. Seconds.
Dude is streaming off the screen.
Good kick to the body by Vieira. And a nice jab as well.
Lopez with a counter right hook.
Oh!
And again.
Lopez is firing back. This is incredible. Nice left hand by Lopez.
Final seconds of round one.
A lot of blood coming out of the left eye of Lopez, Mike. Wow. What a round. What a round. Let's take a look at this. Here's the first one. First guillotine attempt. This is Vieira. Gets it locked in. Really.
Lopez said, I win. I buy a house for my wife and I build a house for my mother. Vieira going through so much in his life.
Check that one, that one hurt.
See the red mark under the right knee of Lopez. to the body again.
Good kick to the body by Lopez. That was hard. That hurt Vieira. Oh, Vieira was
straight combination. First to right. 90 seconds on the clock here in round two. Blood rolling down the right side of the face of Lopez now.
I'll tell you what, Vieira is in outstanding shape because he's still very light on his feet despite the incredible pace these guys are fighting at.
And those body shots he's absorbed. That's been the biggest weapon for Lopez. Kick to the rib cage.
Lopez is now bleeding out of both eyes. Now Vieira's on his back.
Controlling posture thus far. Referee Maia telling the guys to stay busy.
You sure that's what he said?
I am, I'm pretty sure. Been working on my Portuguese.
That's one way to look at
under
it.
Under 30 on the clock.
Just wait for them to fix the server.
So top position, Joe, from Lopez, and not a lot of damage.
Yeah, Vieira did a real good job defensively in that position, but this is the end of the round. Wow, look at all the blood coming out of the eyes of Lopez.
Sit down.
This fight is going to be decided on the ground. Every time he's throwing the cross, he's leaving his leg open, like you saw. Bring him to the cage. Bring him to the cage.
Ele não vai aguentar.
He's not going to be able to take it.
Continua se movimentando.
Perfect. Keep moving.
Continua se movimentando.
Keep moving.
Esse round, cara, tem que ser inteligente. Beliscou.
And this round needs to be smart.
Ele não vai aguentar.
He's not going to be able to handle it.
So you watch the UFC part. Guys, come on. Quickly. 5-10 minutes.
Beautiful show of respect and a round of applause from the audience for that.
Two hungry Brazilian fighters. 5 minutes remain. It was the battle of guillotines in round one. Stand-up battle in round two.
That low inside kick by Vieira is really leaving a mark on Lopez's calf. That's a painful kick.
Vieira trying to load up on that right hand again.
Nice jab by Vieira. And Vieira's still very light on his feet. Very thick right, here in his third round. Doesn't.
Yeah, he looks to be the pressure of the two fighters, as you pointed out earlier, Joe.
Well, I hope it does. And get the
wow.
Ooh, shit, that was a hard hit.
Lopez has not changed his stance, even though they're
And over again, ridiculous save with the left foot. Wolfsburg springs the upset in the German Super Cup.
That arm in guillotine, Mike. You gotta have real good technique.
Well,
it's even better now if he can get that angle. If he can get that angle and lean more towards his left shoulder.
Pereira trying to get free. Third guillotine attempt in the fight by Lopez.
It's just how long can Lopez keep his lead?
Hello? In the battle of Kershaw versus Trout.
I can't imagine he can do it much longer. Man, that is tight though. Wow.
Oh, not a whole lot. Kind of drunk.
Already?
I like your cat.
The cat was eating my damn Xbox controller.
It seems like there's something on his forehead, perhaps.
Oh shit, dude.
Yeah, check that.
Let's see. I probably can't see that.
It'll probably be at 20 seconds. Oh, yeah.
Fucking cat.
Fucking cat.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
Does it still work?
Yeah, it's still on. I've been trying to play that the Dark Nexus arena, but nobody's fucking on, so I was about to start playing Rocket. Holy crap. I'm sure they'll show it again. The UFC fight. Watching it streamed right now. Oh, you playing another game?
Yeah, I'm going to show Corey Morrowind, and then we'll play some Rocket League. I got to show him Diablo, too.
All right, when you get done with that, let me know.
I'm trying to get him addicted to all the fun games, so he'll play.
Don't play Morrowind, it's shit.
Oh, I'm into Elder Scrolls Online now.
He loves Elder Scrolls.
Oh, you do? All right, fine.
I wasn't holding that down. He's never played this one. It was like the best game ever.
You just jump forever or something in this one?
I've got good stats.
Now here's the war of guillotine. Make a point. Look at these guys winging these punches. Again, I mean, this is not the most skillful display, but.
Alright, the devs should have came on. What the fuck?
You're never gonna see a crazier fight. You're never gonna see a fight where guys just expended.
God, this is so disappointing.
They had to try to win, and at the end of the fight, just hammer fist. They were like Rock'em Sock'em robots at the very end. From the top and bottom, Vieira trying to punch, Lopez left with nothing at him.
A great battle. Only one man will become the ultimate fighter. Time for our official decision. Brought to you by Metro PCS, where you get nationwide coverage on the blazing fast 4G LTE T-Mobile network for just $30, period. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest, 29-28. And 30-27 for the winner by unanimous decision. And now, the tough Brazil bantamweight winner, Red.
Making the most of his second chance. What a fight.
Congratulations. I am here with the winner, Reginaldo Vieira, to have come back from a loss in the finals to make it here tonight to win and become the Ultimate Fighter. How wild was this experience?
Estou aqui com o vencedor Reginaldo Vieira. Você perdeu nas quartas de final, entrou aqui, venceu. Como é que foi essa experiência toda?
Foi uma experiência muito forte. Só eu por dentro de mim sei o que eu passei por lá. A dor da decepção, de decepcionar os meus parentes, minha esposa, minha mãe, meus amigos da academia. Mas Deus me honrou, me colocou de volta. E hoje eu estou aqui para mostrar que quando você persiste, quando você quer e quando você tem fé, você vence. Acreditem, vocês podem conseguir também.
It was a very tough experience. I let a lot of people down, but the persistence pays off. Thank God I'm here. I won this, and I'm here to show everyone that you can make it.
I want to thank you, and I want to thank Delino Lopez for an incredible fight here tonight. You guys let it all hang out. You are the winner, though, and you are the new Ultimate Fighter Brazil. Congratulations.
Eu quero agradecer a você e também ao Delino Lopes. Vocês fizeram uma grande luta, mas você é o vencedor, o novo vencedor do TUF Brasil.
Muito obrigado a todo o Brasil, todos os países e estados, todo mundo mandou mensagem para mim pelo Facebook, parabenizando pela minha volta e pela minha garra. Obrigado ao Brasil, até da Rússia, dos Estados Unidos, todos os países falavam que eu merecia a volta, falavam que eu merecia a vitória. Muito obrigado a todos, muito obrigado aos meus parceiros de treino.
Hey, Bert Dog, is the other chick fight after this one?
Congratulating me on my return. I'm back here. Thanks everyone. Thanks my family and my team. I'm the new champ.
Reginaldo Vieira, ladies and gentlemen.
Reginaldo Vieira.
What's that? You talking to Bert?
So we have our new Ultimate Fighter on Brazil Twitch channel. Winner.
And when the Octagon returns to Las Vegas. Ultimate Fighter season.
He sent me that link for the UFC fight. I was gonna check out that girl fight.
14 victor. John Dodson. Ronda Rousey fighting.
Yeah.
The UFC flyweight belt will be on. You can watch that illegally.
I sent you the link. Dumbass.
Hey man. United Center. Line again tonight. She's pretty hot.
Yeah. No, Bert Dog. I was asking if the girl fight is next, or is that later on?
DJ was just a little more technical, a little better defensively. But that experience has been invaluable.
Oh, two more matches? Okay.
Invaluable in his training and invaluable in his preparation to face Mighty Mouse again. John Dodson, he has absolute stunning knockout power and speed. He's probably the fastest guy in a division of the fastest people in the UFC. The only guy who's as fast as him or
light
close
heavyweight.
Is Mighty Mouse. He, in my opinion, is the best pound-for-pound fighter on the planet Earth. I see a man who's doing everything correctly. His footwork, he always moves after shots. His submissions are excellent, and he finishes fights. This is the most competitive championship rematch.
Oh, you're already getting for the flyweight title. Diablo already, Dan?
Yes, sir, we switched. Morrowind, there's nothing to show off unless you're, like, deeply involved.
As we told you earlier tonight, Arlovski and Mir in the co-main event.
Grab a drink.
Don't forget about Rumble.
Hi, you little shitheads. Hi.
God, that's going to be a crazy fight. That's a great card right there. And to me... Johnson versus John Dodson, as I said, it's just one of the best fights in the flyweight division. I love that fight. I can't wait to see it. John Dodson is just a spectacular athlete, and I think he's their first fight, and it was the most competitive.
Very well, physically, mentally, and ready for a huge opportunity. Speaking of opportunities, the second of our two Ultimate Fighter Brazil Season 4 finals. This one at lightweight, Team Nogueira teammates, Glico Franca, 3 submission wins, all rear naked choke. Fernando Bruno, 16-2 as a pro, Joe.
And again, Mike, as we saw in the last fight with Reginaldo Vieira, these in
what up, Barbro?
Lopez, these guys.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out my setup. Yeah, I haven't played this in months.
I know, it's been a long time.
Franco and Bruno right now. Franco and Bruno could change their lives.
Jesus Christ.
The winner of this fight
freaking catch has scared the shit out of me.
Let's just do some T6s. I gotta switch my gear out.
Nah, you're out. Yeah, I'll just play this until I hear the pop.
Born and raised right here in Rio. He is Novo Uñao's Fernando Bruno.
Just do the riff. Jesus, hot. Oh, God, I keep on trying to push QW and E.
Contato com a luta foi colégio onde estudava, tinha judô. Comecei a treinar judô. No começo não gostava muito, mas passado o tempo fui me apaixonando pelas artes marciais. Sou um cara que sou muito família, né? O período que eu tive na casa foi difícil pra mim. Uma das coisas que mais peso, né? Que tá mesmo com a minha filha, mesmo, interagindo com ela, mesmo não andar, teve no colo. Eu tava longe disso tudo, né? Eu podia. Só treinar, eu tenho mais tempo pra ter esses momentos. Isso não tem preço.
God, it's been a long time.
Ele é um cara que olha pra ele, tu vê gente boa, você já gosta dele de cara, e é esse cara, eu tenho que. Tá ministro, é pai, é tudo. Na maioria dos eventos brasileiros não tinha cotovelada e quando se deu paciência me ensinar, pô, foi um ganho, né, técnico, que eu consegui chegar na final.
Quando você bateu o cotovelo, não deixe de fazer o que você faz melhor.
Estou me preparando para essa final, basicamente para me dar a melhor qualidade de vida para minha família. Chegar, sabe, meus sonhos, vou ter que passar por ele. Para isso, o Fernando Bruno sonha.
Meu nome é Gleide Francis Moreira, represento o time do mundo. Minha família hoje me apoia bastante, principalmente meu tio, o Bill, e o meu irmão, o Guilherme. Eles me dão todo o suporte e apoio para eu poder treinar, para eu poder chegar no meu futuro. O papel da minha família é essencial aí para chegar onde eu estou hoje. Na minha equipe a gente treina todas as áreas do MMA, mas eu sabia que com o Neto, se eu conseguisse me manter por cima ali, quedando ele, controlando, eu teria uma chance maior de sair com a vitória. Deu muito certo, se para eu aperfeiçoar meu jogo e me tornar um jogador mais completo, eu tenho que treinar como se eu quisesse ser o melhor striker, treinar como se eu quisesse ser o melhor grappler e treinar como se eu quisesse ser o melhor lutador de solo do mundo. Assim eu vou aperfeiçoar meu jogo. O Fernando Bruno é um atleta muito duro, ele é um cara que tem experiência tanto dentro quanto fora do octógono. E eu sei que vai vir um atleta 100% preparado de lá, vai ser uma grande luta e afinal, se Deus quiser, eu vou ser o campeão do The Ultimate Fighter. E um dia eu pretendo...
How high the rift did we get, Falcon?
54? I've got my,
okay.
Shit. I got my NIMS on.
It's pretty badass watching this fight right now.
Yeah, right?
Novo Uñao, like Aldo, Brown, Latis, Cloud Jagadalia. We got it started in style tonight. I've never seen this website before.
Yeah, Bert Dog sent it to us. Or sent it to me. I didn't even think about looking on Reddit.
It's possible. The same situation, the same predicament that he's in. They came from poverty and now they are world champions and are wealthy. That is
good quality too.
Yeah.
And in Barral, he gets to see that. And he has a man in.
I need to take a timeout from the game to watch it.
Who can guide him to a professional career and this opportunity tonight to win the Ultimate Fighter literally changes.
Hey, Bert Dog, I don't think the devs are coming on.
What's that, man?
Tell him, Bert Dog. Like, the devs were supposed to be on here, like, 15 minutes ago for that dark game. the Dark Nexus, but they never showed. There's not enough fucking people to play anything. We're just in queue for the last like 2 hours.
Oh, it's in a beta?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not a good sign. Warhammer, 40K, Dota. Or what's it called?
MOBA?
MOBA?
Is that what?
Yeah.
Heroes of the Storm. But with 40K characters.
Maybe that genre is getting too played out.
Team wins, representing Santa Catarina, a member of Team Shogun, Glico Franca, pardon me, a member of Team Noguera, as they go against each other here.
And Glico lists his style Libre. Muay Thai, a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu back in the day, back in the Gracie Dojo Storm days when Hugo Duarte and Hickson Gracie had a fight on the beach in Rio. So there's been a long rivalry of Lucha Libre versus Jiu-Jitsu. So this is not just between Team Shogun and Team Noguera. This is also a rivalry between two very different styles of Brazilian fighting.
Started training in judo when he was 7 years old. Three submission wins. Finished all three fights by submission, all three times by rear naked choke to get to the finals here in Rio de Janeiro. Youngest fighter, not only from the Ultimate Fighter Brazil on the card, and I mentioned his finishes earlier, 9 of 13 in round number one. Glico Franca, when asked what he learned most about himself, Joe, during his time in the house on the Ultimate Fighter Brazil Season 4, he said, I have no limits.
That's a beautiful mindset, and every man has a limit.
Amen.
It's nice to think that way. Belief is a powerful thing.
Our tale of the tape for this lightweight final is brought to you by Universal's new movie, Straight Outta Compton, in theaters everywhere on August 14th. 9 years older is Bruno. 7-inch reach advantage for Glico Franca. And for the official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight will determine who will be the lightweight winner of the Tough Brazil finale. And now, this fight is 3 rounds in the lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a grappler holding a professional record, 16 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Fernando Asuquera.
You've got a recue. Oh, shit.
Uno. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record, 6 feet tall.
It actually kicked me out.
156 pounds. Fighting out of
I was in queue for so long it kicked me off the servers.
Pretty crazy, you're playing 2 games at once.
Yep.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean will be our referee.
All right, man. Well, I'm done here. I was just showing off the glory.
Okay.
We can play some. We can watch this fight, then watch, and then play some Rocket League.
Yep.
Is a very big lightweight, Mike.
Sure is.
He looks a lot bigger today than he did at the weigh-ins yesterday. But Fernando Bruno landed a good right hand there.
Coming out with heavy punches. Bruno in the blue, south. In the red, that long 7-inch reach advantage.
Long reach and excellent striking so far. Bruno, very good on the ground.
So many good games, man.
He's a black belt under him.
Yeah.
Very skillful.
Well, the game I'm trying to play is, it's a fun game, just when there's nobody to play, it's all right, let's wait in queue for a couple hours and hopefully get some games going.
Bruno down locks his back, holds onto that arm and allows him to get out of that bad position, and now he's holding on to a single.
Alright, I sent an invite. Hey, what's your doubles skill rank?
How do I check that?
Go extras. Leaderboard? Oh, wait, no. Oh, never mind. Can't check anything.
Go time, huh?
Joe Blow. I jumped too early.
Leave it to me to fuck that up. I feel like this hitbox in this car is really small.
That's why I got the bigger car. Whoa, Jesus, Dan. Oh, shit. Ah, damn.
Looking to improve his position.
I got it, center. Nope, not center.
Didn't do as well as last time.
Not even close.
Good hit. There you go. Nice shot.
Nice little touch.
And still in queue. There you go, Dan. Go in! Yeah!
Nice shot. Thanks, dude.
Dan's on fire!
It's all the beers.
Got your liquid aiming going?
That's right. Fuck you, Rex.
Oh, shit. Good pinball hit.
Look at him.
Shit.
You know what that is?
That was way out.
You're doing great. There you go. You know that, what his face is? His game, oh. Is favorable for you. That's why he's frustrated. You saw that he's got no hands to hurt you. More volume, go forward more. More volume of punches. When you're on,
All right, I'm going to get a center here for you.
All right.
All right.
Maybe. Pretty weak. They gave me points for it. Oh, you rolled up on
I did. That was not the plan. Oh, shit. I just hit that in almost.
I got it. Oh, centered. Kind of a lot of center. Fuck, that was my bad.
Shit.
Totally my fault.
Damn.
Damn.
Hit the wrong button. That was unfortunate. You're gone.
Shit, go for me. I was checking my cue.
Oh.
Oh. Fuck!
Oh, this is underneath us the whole time.
Don't forget, after all our fights on pay-per-view, John Anakin is throwing a shot Evans area.
Well, they kind of ran away with this one.
Crawford drags him to the ground again. Gotta be careful here, though. Bruno might wind up on top of him here, and he does. Oh, very nice.
Games guard. He's on his back, though. Bruno on.
No! Oh, there you go, dude.
So sick.
I had to. I was just flying in a circle. That's all.
Why is it every time I see a score, you are always like a second behind in the goal? Ah.
Alright, that was a warm up.
Just a warm up.
Most of this fight has been a grappling exchange.
There is no PvP, PvE.
Controlling it once again. Do some damage from Herb Dean right on top of the action. Elbow again from the box.
While we're waiting in queue, I'm playing Rocket League because. Q's been going on for an hour and a half now. Dan, let me know when the Rocket League is counting down.
Finish it right here, right now. In round two, he let go of the choke. That could mean his arms are tired. Right in the back of his opponent. There's been a lot of grueling grappling here. Lico Franca looking to lock it in. 1 minute to try to do so.
Alright, we're counting down.
Alright, thanks.
All right,
thanks. Anybody counting down? We're counting down.
Yep, I'm in. You're in front of me.
Okay.
Ooh, nice chip shot. Whee!
I don't think they loaded in yet.
Yeah, they did. They just late start.
CenturyLink.
You're in front.
Look at this. Sticking for the choke again.
Get it right here. He's got time, Joe.
Bruno's tucked.
Locked down and not choked out. Final seconds of round number two.
Where are you, Dan?
Oh,
that's right. There's boost available on this.
Hey, man. Chill out.
Listen, he's more tired than you. He's out of it.
Ah!
No!
Fucking pushed me right out. I was stopping, and then he just nailed me. Ugh.
Submit this guy right now.
That was a tough goal for them. All right, we gotta do that. Get those nice centers going.
Submit him now. Kick his head. Kick on the inside. You're landing. Prepare your knees. The knee landed. He fell. He felt it. He's out of it. At the back.
And here's a scramble from that second round. Look at this. Beautiful takedown, but look how Glyco is just very aware and reversed the position and went right into back mount. That to me says that Bruno's got to be tired. He's got to be
tired.
Damn,
that's close.
To allow that to happen and allow his back to get taken in that scramble. And then he got to this position. He had his back taken, full rear naked choke. Clearly two rounds in the book in my eyes.
Sorry, Dave. Nice.
Ah, except for setup right for him.
Wow, good save. Oh, shit. Oh, what?
Nice. Come on! Yeah.
Alright. Nice shot. Nice pass, Val. That was perfect.
For Goldmine. The fuck is Goldmine?
Beautiful job by Bruno. Now he's got the back.
He does have the back. Hook into the chin.
All right, I got it. Help.
Please hit it when you call it.
Hey, I'm telling you what to do. The old leave it for Falcon, they won't expect it trick. It's a hitbox, man. It's a hitbox.
Bruno's got his back. Pressure here in the third round.
Where you at, Dan?
Well, I'm playing just defense. What are you doing?
Well, when the ball's down there. I love giving you
just,
shit.
You're just trying to find fault in me.
I am.
Really, here comes my. Here
it's
comes
funny because all your excuses that you come up with.
The dream!
Oh, shit! Well, you said the dream like 10 seconds ago. I was waiting.
I was queuing up the dream. It doesn't happen overnight.
Oh, there you go.
Are you shitting me? Wow.
Wow. Fool shot him, dude. Okay. Nice. Pretty sure that was my goal. Let's see. No, it's Falcon.
That was my goal.
Yeah, I just hit that guy. Alright.
Right? You ready to fight?
That's funny.
Nice, Falcon.
Ah!
Oh. It's a nice bicycle kick I just had there.
Dean walked in and into the conversation. Romaldo and Bruno.
Nice.
Nice.
No!
Shit.
That was just ugly. Oh well, it happens.
Very vocal throughout this entire fight, Joe Diogo. His teammate, Bruno, you saw him in the back a moment ago. But Glyco is on top here.
Oh,
nice, dude.
You see that shit?
Nice, dude. I'm in center.
Alright, there you go.
There you go.
He's trying to get up.
Oh, ran out of boost.
Eight total takedowns. Plus two for Grippo Franca. Final minute of the fight. Michael's got his back again. Three rounds in the.
I got it.
All right.
I got him. Ran out of juice.
There we go.
Nice, dude.
Like it.
30 seconds remain. Trying again under the chin this
time. Ah, well played, man.
Thank you.
Nice starting on that.
Bangles,
he's
totally
got him here.
Kill Blackie! That's fucked up. I'm just kidding.
Oh shit, oh, shit. I just got a Q.
Hey, alright.
1 second. Oh, start a game without me. It's actually. Play a few games without me. I'll be back in a minute. Let's see if this actually works.
Okay, man. I'll play your Twitch.
Oh, no! When I switched it over, the damn client crashed. I should be able to log back in.
And eventually sinks it under the chin. And once he had it under the chin, Bruno was defending throughout the fight. Every time he got it by keeping his chin tucked. Not that time. And when Franco got it that time, he sunk it in.
Come on,
it up
log
tight,
in.
Got the tap, and he is the new Ultimate Fighter in the lightweight division for Brazil.
He reconnect.
Finish every fight on his way to tonight.
All right, it's loading up, boys. Hopefully, I had enough time. The fuck am I holding the controller still?
Brought to you by Metro Bridge on the blazing fast 4G LTE T mobile network.
What the
just
hell?
$30 period. And here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called.
I got into the game and it said my resolution was bad. What the fuck?
Number three, declaring the winner by submission due to a rear naked choke. And now, the top Brazil lightweight winner.
Congratulations. I'm here with the winner, Glyco Franca. First of all, it was a spectacular fight, and it has to make you feel really good to be able to submit him as well, to finish it. How good does it feel, and what does it feel like to be the new lightweight Ultimate Fighter from Brazil?
Estamos aqui com o vencedor Glyco França. Como é que é você vir aqui conseguir definir a luta, conseguir finalizá-lo?
Hey, I made it. There we go.
Gore Child Hungards.
Fala galera, fala Brasil. Pra mim é um prazer lutar aqui, eu amo essa terra. E é um prazer fazer parte de nós aqui, cheio de tantas estrelas. E pra mim é uma satisfação enorme, eu nem sei muito o que dizer porque eu tô muito feliz. Mas eu quero agradecer o meu mestre, quero agradecer a Luta Livre que fez eu finalizar essas quatro. Lutas aí no TUF. E eu tô muito feliz, obrigado minha família, os amigos e todo mundo que torce por mim.
Alrighty. Let's
you know, hi,
We got 4-4.
Make part of this show because all the time I'm a really fan of UFC.
God damn it, dude.
All the time I speak before my brother, hey man, one day I will be the Ultimate Fighter champion. And my brother said to me, hey man, go ahead and do your dream, you know. This is the best sensation.
Holy shit, we're
UFC.
Actually going in.
The wow. Nails, they seek!
I love you, thank you so much.
Congratulations, you are the new Ultimate Fighter. You get the 6-figure contract. You earned it, Igalazy.
4 rear naked chokes changed that young man's life. The run.
You can't.
The top. Michael Irvin.
You can't change
I
the fucking
take your
chat
head.
Off. Oh, it's nice,
Jesus.
Are you able to see this, Dan?
Yeah, man, we're watching it. Looks kind of wonky.
Right now, we're just.
Dare test my patience.
It's best to kill, like, the mobs to get points and level up.
Come on.
Oh, are you shitting me?
Yeah, my blood for glory.
God, that boy is squishy.
The first of many.
And ready for this light heavyweight showcase. Of course, the champion is Cormier. Alexander Gustafsson gets the next chance. 205 is
Fury flows through my veins.
Well, Dan, if you want this game, I got a free key.
Fight
if you think you'd even play
cowards.
It.
But now it's time for Mira, Shogun, a decade later.
I guess watch this fight, see if it's even interesting to you.
Yeah.
After he levels up, he just owns, but
Korn commands, and
it's almost, he has almost pretty much ignore any other hero for the like first 4 levels.
Right.
I'm still level 1. Shit.
Champion of course. I survive wars.
My bloodlust is insatiable.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Don't touch it, fool. That's your...
Bounce it right off his ass. Fuck, fool.
King.
My master is dead!
Is there a damn thing? I'm sure there's a ping somewhere. I've seen it before. I just don't know how to use it. Yeah, that's Karn.
An ally has been slaughtered. An ally has fallen.
Shogun steps into our prep point. Brought to you by Universal School Movie. Straight out of Compton.
Gorn demands fresh tribute.
I've got to kill some regular minions to my level up. Or I'm going to be screwed. Straight
out of Compton. Oh, no.
On August 14th, Joy saw Shogun with his long
a crimson harvest! Lead me to carnage! I must kill!
scum is the matter by my lord.
Record, 22 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting!
Your blood shall soak the ground!
Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee for our rematch.
Damn thing has minions. I'm going to have to
use it.
I thought Tara was supposed to stay up in the I'll make sure I get minions next time to level up. That was a piss poor showing for me.
Excellent boxer, and as Joe mentioned, decorated Brazilian national champion.
Dan Henderson and Pride, real black belt in Brazilian, like his brother. Doesn't get nearly as much credit.
Black belt under Ricardo de la Riva, who was a black belt under the great Carlson Gracie.
Just missed with that wide, white, right hook.
Shogun.
Yeah, that went well for you guys, for sure. I was sitting there, dick around, showing the hell I had, and then next thing you know, I'm level one and everyone else is five.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
There's a rare kick from him.
The soul of Shogun was once called Chaos.
He was the shoot the box.
Silva's Shogun. Curitiba, they still do, Joe. They represent it very well.
Well, they had just the most insane style when they were fighting.
Ah, come on. We should have a cue by now.
They were so intimidating.
We all just left.
And they won so many fights by spectacular knockout. Shogun connected with the right hand there. Shogun does look revitalized, Mike. He looks excellent here tonight.
Please don't be another 2 hours for a cue. I know, right? How are these fuckers only going to play one game and then not go back right after?
He rushed in when he fought Henderson and got clocked. In this fight, he's fighting patiently. He's waiting for his opening. Oh, he got tagged! He got tagged!
Here's Lugia! He's got a lot of time here!
He's hurt!
Little Nog applying a lot of pressure! Shogun covering up!
He's hurt and he's punches back.
Big trouble. Little Shogun trying to survive.
He's got to move his head.
Hi.
Gare's all over him.
Wow. Here we go again.
He's really hurt, Mike, still. Nogueira's hurt.
Nogueira with the knee. Got hit. Shogun still in big trouble.
It's hard to tell if Nogueira wobbled or he was tagged. I think he might have just tripped there. And Shogun trying to turn this into a grappling exchange. Nogueira looking for a...
I'll give it 10 minutes, and if not, I'm just gonna play Rocket League.
His punch. Just recuperate. I want you to circle. Feint. Faster punches. Breathe deep.
Yeah, we wasted a lot of time in here, Bert Dog. Be just nice if that dev talked to the other fucking devs and like, hey, log on so we can get some games on.
Found his range. You want me to play it with you, man?
With that left hand, yeah, I'm gonna give you my key if you want to try it out.
Shogun and then moved in for the kill.
This is reminiscent of
Alright, let me down for that. Let me check my hard drive. I got a SSD, so I'm gonna have to make room.
Boom, there's the left. And Nogueira looking to find the chin of Shogun, but Shogun firing back.
Oh, here we go.
Nice knee to the body there.
Two!
Alright, that's the key to use, Dan. And then let's go to this website, just do the play now, or create an account, play now, download it, or download it, create your account, put that key in, and should be good. Oh, redeem key first.
Or Shogun trapped in the guard here.
Oh, you'll figure it out.
Oh yeah, that's... Yeah, you got a lot of faith in me right now.
Okay. Go to that website.
No, I got it.
Go to redeem key. Copy paste.
Steps over and Nogueira's got half guard here.
No shit, I would multi-box like a motherfucker if I could. Having problems just with one account though.
After the pay-per-view. Check in on the UFC 190 post-fight show on Fox Sports 1.
All right, let me know if that redeem key thing works. I don't know if it creates your account right after or not.
Fight 6 of 7 live tonight on the main card. Shogun initiated this battle on the ground.
Yeah, that would be sweet. And at least they would all stick together, right?
It says my user account is not active, and I just signed up.
So you created a user account and then put the redeem key in?
No, I put the redeem key in before that.
I think you need to put the account first and then...
Redeem. I gotta figure it out.
Did it work?
Yeah, we're good. I had to go check my email. Corey, here, saved a life.
Oh, good. Good thing someone's there capable of doing something.
Hey, you know what? I'm not gonna play with you if you're gonna be like that.
Maybe he needs to stay at your house permanently, so I don't have to explain the little
I
things.
I do have an extra room.
Don't see ya. I just need to get my PC fixed and I'll solve that problem.
Yeah, he's got a good PC, just gotta get it fixed.
Oh, good board.
Hey, we're in queue! Holy shit. Yeah, Dan, so the amount of players, all we need is 8 to play. And in the entire world, we're usually right at like 6 and 7 players, so we can't play until that 8th person comes on.
So we'll be the best in the world.
That's right.
That's right.
Top 7.
Top 8.
Where you reading up? Can you download this off Steam, or do you have to go through like Warhammer's website?
Looks like we're going through this stuff.
It grabs its own. It's just a little.
Gore Child Hungers.
That's fast download.
Yeah, it's not a big game. It's buggy as shit, but.
Oh, wait, no, now I'm finally downloading it. All right. I had to download the client first, and now.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
You're only 700. For a
T-Brain's Moonfruit, did they cut other? Oh, they disabled the channel.
Disable what channel?
The fight.
I need allies.
Just wait. Last time it had a ban on there for a little bit, and then it reconnected.
Dude, what else is on here? I want to watch some football or something.
Yeah.
I'm at 3%, bro.
You dare test my patience.
I think we have an AFK. Shit. Who's that? Moppery?
Skull for the Skull Throne!
Jump out. Damn it. Oh, Dan, yeah, this is a closed alpha.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How'd you get the keys?
You can pay for them or win them. I won a key, and then also I bought the Karn Founder Pack just because it's fucking Karn.
A Crimson Harvest!
God, that sniper's a bitch.
Thank you. like they should give this to you for free.
What's that?
I feel like they should give this to you for free.
I won that key. They sent me three keys the other day to get friends on.
Oh, nice.
I gave two of them away, and then I saved one for you just in case.
Well, thanks, man. You're a good friend.
I do good stuff sometimes.
I'm at 11% downloaded.
Skull for the skull throw! Fight me, cowards.
An ally has been slain.
Shit.
I seek worthy allies.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Melee versus fucking shooty, and melee loses? Oh my god.
Death is the only answer.
chance.
Your lower tower is lost. An ally has been slaughtered. An ally has been slain.
The nails, they seek.
I'll be back in a little bit, just give me a minute.
Fury flows through my veins.
An ally has fallen.
My bloodlust is insatiable. My blood was born.
Who's that?
3%
fucking health? I never died. My god.
I need your blood!
You need a dick,
an enemy
finally.
Has been slaughtered.
I must kill.
submission by Cohea.
She locked her again, looking to knock her out. Big shots by the Brazilian.
Wow.
It is all over. Betch Cohea.
Você tem um lutador diferenciado. Que a
nice job, Percal.
É realidade, não é uma figurinha da mídia que fez pra, que o mundo fez em cima de você.
I'm going to make sure
that
girl
does not leave looking the same way that she did walking in. I don't think I've ever wanted to win this badly in my entire life.
Man, I was getting rocked in there. Oh, hey Dan, the chick fight's coming up.
Oh, thanks for the heads up, man.
My god, that chick looks like a man. Bitch Cohea? Is that what he just said?
What's that?
I think he just called her. sounded like he said Bitch Cohea. He just, yeah, someone just in chat said Bitch Korea? That's awesome.
Bitch Cohea has her work cut out for him. She asked for this. She has three fights in the UFC. She's undefeated so far. Two of those fights have been against Ronda Rousey's friends. That's part of what this is all about tonight.
She beat Shayna Baszler and Jessamyn Duke, both members of Team Rousey, on season 18 of The Ultimate Fighter. And much like the champion, she says, I will retire undefeated. I will hurt her. I will punish her. She even went on to say, Joe, that Ronda is weak mentally.
That's crazy talk.
Yes, it is.
I don't even think she believes that.
Right? We do know this, though. She is strong mentally and is ferocious in opponent, especially with the style of fighting. As Ronda's ever met.
She's well prepared, she's fired up, and many fighters rise to the occasion. And that is important for Betch Cohea. This is the biggest mount she's ever had to climb in her life. Doesn't mean she can't do it. But if she does, boy, will the world change overnight for her.
It's been a year of underdogs. Dos Anjos, Verdum, will Cohea be next? Will she become the 12th Brazilian champion?
The man's fresh tribute.
Oh, they got two devs on now. How about that?
Fight, especially now, it doesn't just seem like a
Ice Cube witnessed the rise of NWA, the world's most dangerous group, straight out of Compton, arrives in theaters everywhere on August 14th. Yesterday at the weigh-ins, Joe, Ronda got the loudest cheers. I had a feeling we would see this tonight, though. They are behind their Brazilian.
For now.
For now. Yeah.
Ronda then
called out by Betch, answered quickly, said I'm going to beat her in her hometown, beat her in the most embarrassing way possible. I'm not finishing her quickly. I'm going to teach her a long and grueling lesson.
She's walking to the octagon. I mean, it might look like people are smacking her in the head. I think they're just trying to touch her. I think she's just almost like a mythical
time of 25 minutes and 2 seconds. Our tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening, is brought to you by Universal's new movie, Straight Outta Compton, in theaters everywhere on August 14th. 11 0 Lousy, 28 9 0 Gohea,
10 1
Rousey will have a 4-inch advantage. Once again, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening, presented by Bud Light, sanctioned by the Brazilian MMA Athletic Commission, Chairman Rafael Pinetti, Commissioner Cristiano Sampaio. Our three judges scoring the contest at Octagon Side are Guillermo Bravo, Tony Weeks, and Harrison Pontes. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, John McCarthy. This bout is sponsored by Bud.
An enemy has fallen.
My bloodlust is insatiable.
Happens. And now, this is the moment UFC fans watching around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out HSBC Arena in Rio de Janeiro. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. A
kickboxer.
Nine wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 134 pounds. Fighting out of Campina Grande, Paraíba, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Betch Pitbull. Now,
an enemy has been slaughtered
out of the red corner. Your skull is defended by my lord.
A professional record, 11 wins, no losses. She stands 5'7" too tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Arizona, California, USA, presenting the 2008 Olympics judo bronze medal winner, and winning, defending. Champion of the world, Ronda Rousey!
I'm going to rule from the back and take a protective jump at all times, don't obey my commands at all times. If you want to touch gloves, touch it now. Good, step back to the microphone.
I need blood!
Cohea, Ronda Rousey. Fight scheduled for five rounds.
Here we go,
here we go. In the white, the Brazilian, the champion, in the black. They start out early. Fight Clock brought to you by Bud Light, the perfect beer for whatever happens.
An ally has been slain.
Nicely planted. Ronda's hand speed, unbelievable. Down goes Cohea.
Ronda's teeing off on her here. Ronda trying to finish it. terrifying.
Fight replay, Joe, brought to you by Bud Light, the perfect beer for whatever happens. This is what happened. Hand speed.
Here's one, and here's another one. Left to the body, and that right hand right there. Knee to the body. Right hand to the temple.
I need those allies.
Wow, she just kicked her ass.
She just keeps adding new elements to her game. And there's a right hand to the temple. And goes down like she got hit by a sniper. Look at this again. See? And she hit her with a left hook.
I must kill.
She hit her with a right hand to the temple. And a left as she was going down. Unbelievable. Just unbelievable.
Listen to this crowd. Now time for official decision. Brought to you by the Tower. Where you get nationwide coverage of
my master is dead.
For just $30, period. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee John McCarthy has called a stop to this contest at 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner.
34 seconds.
As condolências pro Rowdy Rowdy que me emprestou esse apelido. Ele deve estar com meu pai hoje me assistindo.
What was your game plan coming into this fight? You knew that your strength, your big advantage of her was of course your judo and your grappling. Did you decide before this fight to brawl with her like that?
Qual era a sua estratégia para essa luta? Você sabia que a sua vantagem seria no judô, mas você planejou ter esse fim da luta?
To, instead of trying to force a clinch, to overwhelm her strength.
Your
that's exactly what happened.
In vez de querer pegar no clinch primeiro, bater nela.
Now, I had been watching the videos of you training with Edwin. Your hands got ridiculously good, but I want you to take a look at the big screen at the combination of friends and on her like that.
Eu tenho assistido seus vídeos treinando, as suas mãos melhoraram muito, mas vamos ver a combinação no final que você fez.
And here's the combination. You landed this right hand. This one to the temple. That took her out right here.
Yeah, this is exactly what we thought. We planned it out. It was to overwhelm her, so she went for the clinch, and it was up to me whether to try and go for a team or keep going.
Fight me.
Eu
can't really say anything
about
my hands anymore, huh?
É, eu queria cansá-la com minhas mãos, esperá-la que ela viesse com a gente, mas vocês viram que ela não pode mais falar das minhas mãos.
Is this more satisfying to you to win like this, to beat her at her own game?
Aqui na casa dela.
Your blood shall soak the ground.
Anymore when it comes to fights, and I hope this is the last time.
Eu espero que ninguém mais fale de família antes da luta. Eu espero que essa foi a última vez que falaram.
It's an honor. It really is.
I cannot believe she won that in 34 seconds. I'm glad I didn't pay for to watch that fight.
That fight.
Right? Yeah, we were just saying that. So what did that bitch say about her family?
War is my master.
I don't know. I just know that she was saying that she's gonna beat her slowly. But she got rocked.
34 seconds.
I see worthy threat.
Did
you install it?
I want to see
yes,
this.
Sir.
I cannot. Wow.
Court commands.
She made
and
her
I
a bitch.
Obey.
She deserved to get her her attitude knocked down a peg or two. What's your end game name, Dan?
Zaddy. Yeah, name's taken. I took it.
Alright, friends request sent. Now just do a look for Q. Or find.
Fun game.
I know, 3 hours of watching UFC to see a 34-second round fight.
Yeah, that's crazy. I Jeez. Never paid for it.
That's the absolute reason why illegal streaming is
the main event. I mean, the guy's warm up was
dude,
longer.
The war, yeah, I know. It was like 10 times
longer
in the announcements and warm up than the damn fight.
Yeah. USA. USA.
God, that was terrible. She's pulling the Mike Tyson shit.
I know, right?
Major events. One round knockouts. Bird Dog. Her last four sights were all in 30 seconds or less. Jesus. That is crazy.
Hey, what's up, Bird Dog?
He can't hear
you. He can't hear you.
Oh, okay.
You'd have to be in
TeamSpeak.
Wait, really? No, you can hear me in the stream, right?
No. I don't think he can hear you in stream.
Bird Dog, if you can hear me, say something in Twitch chat. I mean, I can hear myself in Twitch stream.
Can you hear yourself?
Can you hear yourself?
Oh, yeah. I sound like a retard.
What?
I know. Well, I muted Twitch because I don't want the feedback. It's like a 20-second delay. Oh, see, look.
He can hear you.
Oh, he can hear
okay.
you. Okay.
Oh. Yeah, I got that delay going. It gets annoying. So I mute Twitch and just do it off TeamSpeak. What are you up tonight, Bert?
What we're up to is a lot of waiting.
Is he playing, too?
Yeah, he's in.
He was in the last match.
All right, we got one extra guy. This should have started by now. Gotta love it. One match, gotta wait 45 minutes for 8 people to get back on.
That's crazy.
They released the beta.
Yeah, they should give this to more people, I would think.
They're giving out more keys, I do believe. I've seen them giving out more and more. I think it was... Someone said September. They might go live where they bring in more people. But it really wasn't announced. Are you in this one, Dan?
I just got it. Yeah. All
right. So make sure when you pick a class, push lock in. Because if you don't, it's not selected.
What should I play?
Do you like shooters, melee, healer?
I better shoot shit.
Shooting shit? Grab the Fire Warrior, which is the yellow guy. And then lock in.
I'm locked in.
And then for you, I would grab, when you're at the beginning, push P. And then select the one on the left. It's red. That increases your damage.
In the game?
Yeah, well, when we're in the game. You pushed lock in, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Says you're offline. Are you still in the game?
I got disconnected.
Just reconnect.
Okay.
I
hit lock in, but then I clicked on another guy to see. Is that bad?
No. Once you lock in, you can't change.
Oh, yeah, so it must have been on their end.
Oh, I'm sure it was.
Hey, Bert Dog, do you play, Rocket League. Oh,
hey, Dan, go to my other team speak, the Falcon
User
1.
Joined your channel.
Hey, what's up, Bird Dog?
What? You have your own team speak?
Yeah, go to the other one.
How's it going?
There's the address.
Okay.
Hey, sorry, I had to give... Sorry, Dan. My personal team speak. Is a clan one. figure it out. This is the one I told you to make the bookmark, like, a while ago.
Dude, let me... Alright, I'll see you over there. I know what to do.
Alright.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Ah, there he is.
God, man. You always make things so complicated. Every damn night. How's it going, Bert?
Not too bad.
You don't like us calling you Bert, right? Or is that is it DFT?
That's all right.
Gotta love these cues. There was even two devs on too. What the hell?
Stormboy.
Stormboy's pretty beastie.
There
it is.
He's gotta be like an explosive guy.
Store.
Oh, looks like a Templar.
I got a bug.
I like him.
Relog my game.
I guess I probably don't have to report that bug since the devs were there. I probably still have to. They probably don't give a shit.
Pretty sure Grounder's one of the producers. I don't know about that other guy.
Oh, Grounder is a producer?
I believe so.
I was like, jumped in the middle of Tyranid and stuck. It's happened twice now, so. And my chat is gone again. Or my friends list is gone again.
So, Bird Dog, what other secret internet tricks do you know as far as, like, accessing UFC fight, free websites, free UFC fights? That was pretty incredible. Great quality, by the way, too.
On Reddit?
Yeah, that dude's pretty good. That one guy, he does a lot of streams. But yeah, he's gotta know where to search.
Oh, so you went on Reddit for that?
For that one I did, yeah.
Okay. So I watched, like, football and stuff off of First Row Sports, but it seems to be kind of horrible lately.
Yeah, First Row's not that great. I mean, it'll make do, but...
Yeah, it's just sort of like... I don't know, laggy and glitchy and bad quality. Kind of suffered through it.
Somebody uploaded the entire Rousey fight in a GIF.
Nice.